Lurking in the price of every stock option is a secret, which, if used to your advantage, can make a lot of money, but if ignored, can cost you the entire option value. What is this secret? Option time decay. And like high blood pressure to the heart, time decay is a silent killer that will literally evaporate all of your money. So, what is time decay? Option pricing can be complicated, leaving many traders to beat their head against the wall and others to just give up. But it doesn't have to be overly complicated. There are two price factors that make up every option price: time value and intrinsic value. Together, these two values combine to make the price of an option. Intrinsic value is the built-in value of an option, like a rock. The intrinsic value will only increase or decrease if the stock increases or decreases in price. Intrinsic value is not affected by time to expiration, and at expiration, it is the only value that remains of the option. Suffice it to say, you want intrinsic value. Time value, on the other hand, is the premium part of the option. It disappears the longer the option is in play. It goes down as you get closer to expiration, and misunderstanding time is single-handedly the biggest reason most people lose money with trading options. Theta is the Greek value that explains the rate at which the option will lose value. You can find the theta value in an option chain. This option chain tells us that this option will lose a little more than 4 cents every day as you get closer to expiration. Assuming the stock stays the same price, this option will lose money at the rate of theta. But what a lot of option traders do not understand is the reality that theta actually increases as the option gets closer to expiration. Here you see a theta curve plotted with an option value. Notice on the right side how much faster the option is losing value. That's because the theta value increases as you approach expiration. Several weeks to expiration, the option may only lose 5 cents a day. But as you get closer to expiration, the option is losing money at a faster rate, ultimately losing as much as 20 cents or more per day. Notice the difference in these two strike prices. The one expiring in 37 days has a theta of just over 4 cents, while the one expiring in 2 days has a theta of more than 16 cents per day. Said another way, the option that expires in just 2 days is losing time decay 4 times faster than the one that is 37 days to expiration. To further illustrate this, notice the difference if we look at an option that expires 6 months in the future. Here, with 191 days to expiration, the exact same option strike price is only losing 2 cents per day of time value. The lesson is clear. The more time you buy in your option, the more stable the option price will be. Now, there are two ways we can apply this information, and the way you apply it is going to depend on the answer to the question, who are you? Are you an option buyer, or are you an option seller? If you're an option buyer, you want to buy more time in your option. This allows you to, number one, have a more stable option price, and number two, you're putting time decay into more manageable terms. Now, if you're an option seller, you want to sell less time in your option. This allows you to experience less time obligation that you are required to fulfill the option, and it takes advantage of the fastest time decay and rate of profit. You know, option trading doesn't have to be difficult. Understanding option time decay will make your trading much easier and much more predictable. So what do you think? Do you think it's time for you to learn more about trading with stock options? Here's what I want to do. I'd like to make you a very special limited offer. I've gone through all of our training and pulled together an introduction to stock options training that I know you're going to love. These lessons are pulled from our very popular Options Made Simple program. Here you're going to learn about calls and puts, option pricing, option chains, and of course, time decay. Everything you need to get started trading with stock options. And the best part is, for a limited time, you can get all of the first 5 classes for just $7. This is a fantastic stock option training for just $7. And of course, if you aren't completely satisfied, just let us know and we will quickly return your $7. But I know you're going to love this extremely powerful training on getting started with stock options, taken directly from our Options Made Simple training. So don't delay. If you'd like to take this introductory stock options course, just click yes and let's get started now.